Okay, we're gonna be doing mission 925 to the lower levels, rank 8. I don't know what it entails, but we're gonna find it out. And here's my stats. I don't even know what the point would be to, I could try and fusing these together to get more stat bonuses, but I don't think I need to. We'll see, though. I haven't gotten to the max rank challenges yet.
Activating combat mode.
Here we go!
Conflict resolved.
A lot of chests at the beginning.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Bye now! Hey! How about this? Take that! This'll do! Gonna love this! Taking you down a bit! This is gonna sting! How about this? That's enough!
Conflict resolved!
Oh yeah!
That really stabbed my MP.
Activating combat mode.
This'll do.
Hey! Conflict resolved.
And it's back up. What do I have equipped? Yeah, I'm in Bengal. I need that.
Activating combat mode.
Here we go. Take that! Got him! How about this?
Conflict resolved.
A lot near the beginning. For high rank missions, it's definitely worth getting all those chests.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down a peg. How about this? Bye now.
Conflict resolved.
Heads up!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bye now. This'll do. Raider.
Conflict resolved.
One more.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way.
Oh yeah. I absorb the three basic elements.
How about this?
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Heads up. Oh
Conflict
yeah.
Resolved.
I don't even have MP boost. That would be nice. Good to have, that's for sure. You know, I noticed something before. I think coffin keys that you get right before you go into the endgame stuff. I don't know for sure, but I'm pretty sure it added attack. So let's just say I was gonna do that, right? Got a coffin key? Yeah, that's one. I don't know if, I mean, it's when I was, fighting some monsters right outside of that room. I think I had the Mog's amulet equipped, and I got coffin keys very easily. I just didn't even try to farm them. So if it does just keep dropping, then I mean, it's there to be farmed.
Bye now.
And I will raise my stats with it.
Oh yeah.
But right now, I'm just doing missions without doing that first.
Activating combat mode.
How about this? Oh
Conflict
yeah.
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
This'll do.
Conflict
oh, yeah.
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on. How about this?
Conflict
oh, yeah.
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way. Heads up. Bye now.
Take that. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
I need to see what Iron Fist does really quick. Yeah, I had to do like four checks of that because I don't know why it wouldn't be accessory. It's a skill. Ignores physical defense. What? Yeah, I can't ignore that. Is that better than Exploder Blade? 56 attack power. 52. He's slightly less AP. Ignores defense. Exploder Blade at least has some kind of area of effect. I gotta try it.